And then there was the time that I owed my bookie a grand, so I sold some of my organs to a black market violin string manufacturer. Yeah. I've known pain.